Yeah, sure.
Oh, okay.
Got it over here in Pisa. And Michael.
What is it? Can I see what you
oh,
got?
Oh, yeah.
I don't want to see Michael's.
It's a magnet.
The church of Santa Croce in Florence. You can't appreciate it here though. Santa Maria del Fiore. It's inside El Duomo. Santa Croce, El Domo.
See the organ over there? There's an organ.
Inside the dome. Same church on the outside.
Poverina, mamma, non ce l'hai gelata da bambina, io che te l'ho ricavata. My daughter
got a jacket here once that was brown leather and it slipped sideways all the way up to the shoulder. It was so cool. It has really black, interesting color. Oh, I love that.
That's the baptismal door. Copy of the David.
Look at the horns up there then, on the side here. You see the goat's head, right?
Yeah.
Look at the horns, like a trumpet horn. Going back.
approaching the Arno River. In a while, we shall not cross it over because we are headed to the hill on the other side of the river, basically. And to reach Piazzale Michelangelo, we will be driving an avenue which is very, very pretty. If you look on both your right and
Hey Joe, and you can turn around just a second. She doesn't want to turn around? Oh, okay. No, don't jump. Okay. This is taking the outskirts of Florence. And here's a replica of David. This one is in bronze. Looks sick, doesn't he? All green.
It looks like Dr. Phil.
Oh, if I could only have his money.
Nice.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Brett. Yo, that's it.
Is this automatically adjusts to the light, Grandpa?
Automatically adjusts to the light?
Yeah. Sort of?
This is which, yeah, you're okay.
Looks very, very dark. Hey, guys. Hey everybody. Somebody take a picture for you now? Sorry. Oh, no. Sorry.
Rule number one is you don't do anything quick. You don't want to automatically figure out what you're using. Are you trying for me or?
It looks like a house or something. Yeah, this is the morning. We're waiting for a boat now. This is, we're in Venice, in front of our hotel, waiting for our boat to bring us over to St. Mark. That's our group right over here. Garbage boats mostly. You know, that's a Vaporetto.
Remember, it's only possible to make the red color by using real gold 24 karat. Please try to remember that, because anything you see in the red color costs you more money. So if you have to buy a glass, remember to buy a red glass for you and the color for your friend. We don't have school where to learn this job. That's a traditional family job. To become a master, if you are clever, it takes at least 10 years. Now, the first part is going to be finished. Therefore, the master needs to transfer the vase because he has to open the top of it. So be very careful not to lose the piece now.
Hey.
And from this moment, he has to be careful not to lose the piece in the furnace, because he needs to get the right temperature to be able to open.
So speedy, a bridge of size. The backyard inside the Doge Palace. St. Mark on the top. In Burano. It's a fishing village. In Burano here. This is a little shopping mall. Little different colored buildings. Burano. We're still in Murano here. Another view of the buildings at Canal here. We're on a bridge. Different colored buildings. Yeah, some more pictures of the canal in Murano. Burano, rather. Hey, we're traveling away from Burano. We're heading back to St. Lawrence. That's the shadow we're looking at, the shadow of the cross here. There's the Spanish steps. This is the Bernini Fountain. And hi. Hi, Joe.
Spanish steps.
Where are you guys?
Yeah.
people here. I think they're giving stuff away for nothing. You know, and there's more than you can see. I'm back of me on the other side. They're waiting by the angel to make a move.
Everybody clap.